So he's going to go check out a different ridge. Be kind of cool because he's going into new ground. So am I too, but anyway, that's it. is making the squeaking noise all day, and I can't get rid of it. I've been trying like a bunch of things, so I'm fighting with it. Needless to say, it's hard to say whether this is going to be a positive outcome day or not, but it's good to be outside. Positive outcome is in, you know, putting a buck down for getting me in the freezer for everyone, but anyway, it's kind of a riot. See if you can hear this. Noisy pack. Okay, it's been a beautiful day. I didn't see anything. Mark saw a buck. He hasn't seen anything since. He texted me, he said he's a little bit frustrated. So, I understand that. Anyway, I'm gonna skip down and out quietly. I'm gonna pick up my pace to kind of like this pace. I've been going very slow today, slower than this. Okay, I'm gonna keep my eyes peeled. This spot's awesome. So beautiful. Okay. The day was just, I don't know. I had a good day. Yeah, it was fun to walk around. It's almost time to move on for sure. I'd probably already be moved on from hunting at this point, but because the weather's so nice, it's really tempting just to get out there and have some fun. But Mark saw a deer today. He wasn't sure. He thinks it was a buck, but he couldn't tell. It was moving too fast. And I didn't see anything. And, you know, that was it. But I really enjoyed myself. It was really nice. I was going, yeah, just wasn't pushing too hard or anything. So, anyway, well, I'm gonna drive back to town. I don't know how the video of today is going to turn out, but anyway, I'm sure it'll be all good, and I'm going to sign off. I've got my toque on tonight, and I'm under two layers. I've got a sleeping bag over top of a blanket. You can hear my diesel heater running right now. I'm going to be shutting that off soon. I generally don't sleep with that on at night. Temperatures don't really fall that low. It's gone down to just a couple degrees below zero lately, but that's about it. So anyway, I'm tired. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Bye.